See, another speedster dressed all in black nearly took him out a few weeks ago. So.